Hi friends, this is 1 Minute JavaScript. During JavaScript interviews, you might come across this question at times. What is the difference between freeze and seal? The majority of developers are familiar with the solution and are able to explain it accurately. Let me show you this. What will be your answer? If you say that using the freeze method can completely prevent any changes to an object, your statement is incorrect. Let me show you. However, prior to delving into that topic, for individuals who are unfamiliar with the distinction between freeze and seal, allow me to provide a brief explanation using a simple example. Consider this object. Here I have shape property and capacity property. I am going to freeze this object and assign it to another object. Now if I try to change the value of the shape property, we can see it is not changed. Similarly, if I try to add a new property, I cannot do. Also, if I try to delete an existing property, I cannot do. Okay, let's see about seal. I am going to seal this object and assign it to another object. Now if I try to add a new property, I cannot do. Similarly, if I try to delete an existing property, that also I cannot do. But I am allowed to change the value of any existing property. We can see it is changed. Therefore, the distinction lies in the fact that seal permits the modification of existing property values while preventing the addition or deletion of properties within an object. On the other hand, freeze goes a step further by not only disallowing changes to values, but also preventing any alterations to the object itself. Methods are also provided to determine whether an object is sealed or frozen. If you attempt to check if a frozen object is sealed, the result will be true. However, if you attempt to check if a sealed object is frozen, the result will be false. Now let's address the question I presented at the beginning of this video. Here we have a student object in which I have a grade property and a subjects property. Inside subjects, I have two other objects with a name property and a mark property. I have frozen the object using freeze, and then I am trying to change the grade and this mark. As observed earlier, just like the freeze function prevents any alterations to the object, some of you might anticipate a similar outcome in this case. But it is not. We can see the grade is not changed, but this mark is changed. That is because freeze method makes the object completely read-only, but it's only doing a shallow freeze, which means that it will only freeze the immediate properties of the object itself. If the object contains an array or object as a property, those properties can still be modified. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.